Hey guys, Pixie Cops is here again with another speed paint video. Can I just start with saying that I'm really, really proud of this piece. Like, it only took me 4 hours and I'm pretty proud of it. With the amount of times that my computer's just crashed and its fire pack has stopped responding or like my computer's just died on me, I'm pretty proud of myself for not giving up on this. It was over a time span of like 3 days, but I mean, I only took like 4 hours in total to actually draw it, because most of the time I was just procrastinating it. But because my computer's crashed so many times, a lot of the videos kind of, when I put the whole video together, a lot of the clips kind of look out of place because I've had to start again a lot. The first and second clip I kind of had to try to mesh together because I didn't save the sketch layer while I was doing my line art, and then my computer blue screened, so I had to do all my line art again and I didn't save the sketch, but luckily I had taken a screenshot of the sketch before my computer blue screened, so that was alright, I guess. And then there was this one point where my computer just spazzed out on me and I didn't get the save when I was doing my hair. So that's why the hair kind of looks different as well, like towards the end of the video, because I had to start again. But other than that, I think I did pretty well. Yep. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of my video. Bye.
Dying friend to temporarily trick her so she might forget, distract her with the sparkles dripping down each hem, far from her own carpet running blood cell red. Breaking down her brains, easier to
with her.